name, Dementieva. Game, Benesova. Love 15. Game, Dementieva. Benesova is challenging the call on the right near sideline. The ball was called good. Fifteen all. Benesova has two challenges. Dementieva is challenging the call on the right far sideline. The ball was called good. 15-0. Game. First set, Dementieva. Game, Benesova. 30 love. Game, Dementieva. Game, set a match, Dementieva. She says still on. 6-4, 6-1.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for our winner and into the third round of Australian Open 2009. The fourth seed from Russia, Elena Dementieva, through 6-4, 6-1.
Congratulations, Elena. That was a much easier match than the first round match today, wasn't it?
Well, I wouldn't say it was an easy match, but it's always good to win in two sets. I think we had a lot of fights, especially in the beginning of the match. And I'm just very glad to win real quick in such tough weather condition and just save some energy.
It seemed like you're playing more aggressive as well today. You had 20 winners on your side. Was that something you put a focus on in this match?
Well, I also had 25 on fosters, so but I was trying to be, you know, really aggressive today. I was trying to make a winner and just go for the shot, because that's the way I need to play if I want to, you know, just go further.
It's such a windy day today. Were you happy to play in the Hisense Arena? Because I think it's a bit more quiet in here, isn't it?
Right. I mean, we were so lucky to play in Hisense Arena. It's not so windy here. It just, I have a feeling like we were playing almost indoors, so it was good.
Thanks a lot and good luck.
Thanks, Barbara.